for your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Warm and quiet across the southeast. Later this afternoon, we'll see an isolated shower or two pop up. Our Future Plus weather forecast shows that starting early afternoon, continuing into the evening. Most of the action, though, is going to be in the foothills of North Carolina. Then for tomorrow, like today, we'll see those temperatures climb right back up to low 90s in the upstate and upper 80s in the mountains. Again, the mountains will have the best chance of an isolated shower today and tomorrow. Then as we look ahead with the four-day plus forecast, the upstate has a slight chance of a shower on Friday, and then a hot weekend ahead with highs of 93 to 95, topping the 90 mark in the mountains as well on Sunday.